This video will walk you through how to administer an online assessment using SwiftGrade. To start, create an answer key just like you would for a paper test. However, this time, after clicking Create, select Online. Now to release online answer sheets to students, click the arrow icon, which will bring you to the test settings page. You can optionally attach files, such as your test questions or a formula sheet. Now choose your settings and click Release. Our online answer sheets will now be available to all students in this class. Let's now switch to a student's perspective. In order to take an online test, students need to be registered on SwiftGrade and enrolled in your class. Once students log in to their SwiftGrade student portal, they simply select your class, then your assessment, and then click Start. Students will now see your attached file on the left and will input their answers into our answer sheets on the right. Once done, they click Submit, and if you allowed, they can see their results right away. On your end, the results will also be immediately available. We hope that helps, and let us know if you get stuck.